When I say the name Dominik Hasek, the Ottawa Senators don't exactly come up in some people's heads. But he did excite many fans in Ottawa the day he signed there. Hasek had a couple of great stints with teams, but by far and away the most forgettable was his singular season in Ottawa. Some might even say his run with the Blackhawks was more memorable. But we will see how strange the Dominators run in Ottawa truly was. First, some background on Hasek. I could seriously go on for hours and hours about all of Hasek's stats, but you have all heard them many times before, and what he did. Still, context is needed in this situation. Dominik Hasek was born on January 29, 1965 in what is now known as the Czech Republic. He had a stellar junior career and was drafted all the way in the 10th round of the 1983 NHL entry draft. He did not even make his NHL debut until 1990. Which forced the team that drafted him, Chicago, into a position to let him go.
Ed Belfour was himself an exceptional goalie. He was coming off an insane year when Hasek made his debut. So when the Blackhawks looked at their goalies, they had a Venezia Trophy winner in Ed Belfour and a player who had just made his pro debut after 8 seasons of being drafted in Dominik Hasek. So to them, it was honestly a no-brainer. In the first year after that, Belfour won another Venezia Trophy. But soon after that year, Chicago would soon realize the mistake they made letting go of goalie Dominik Hasek. It took a season or two, but Hasek completely changed his game and became a brick wall between the pipes. He was unstoppable once he was traded to Buffalo, having his most famous stint for the team where he elevated every team he played for. He routinely made okay teams to amazing teams and made playoff teams into contending teams. He won a truly insane 6 Venezia trophies in 8 years with Buffalo, also being the only goalie in NHL history to win a Hart trophy, winning 2 of them in back-to-back seasons, as well as 3 Jennings trophies. After his best times in Buffalo, he was traded to Detroit, where he would go on to win a Stanley Cup in the 2002 season. After a brief stint in retirement, he decided it was time to come back and wanted to sign with a contender. He stated that Ottawa was a team he was interested in and a potential signing partner. So on July 6, 2004, Hasek inks a deal with the Ottawa Senators, which instantly makes their already stacked team into an instant contender. The 2002-2003 Ottawa Senators were a stacked team. They won 51 games in the season and went all the way to the conference finals and had lost in 7. They were right there. They had some iconic Ottawa legends on the team, such as Daniel Alfredson, Jason Spezza, Wade Redden, amongst others. This team was a goaltender away, and when they brought in Hasek, they became, in some people's eyes, an odds-on favorite to win that season's Stanley Cup. As if the league wanted to screw Ottawa, the league goes into a league-wide strike where the season was canceled and there was no regular season, no playoffs, and no Stanley Cup. The next season, the league was back, and the Ottawa Senators' hype had certainly died down since last time. But what people often forget is that Hasek actually did end up playing 1 singular season for the Ottawa Senators. In Hasek's 1 season with the Sens, he won 28 games, lost 10, and had an impeccable .925 save percentage. While forgettable, he actually had a great year for the Ottawa Senators. Hasek would end up getting hurt, however, and not playing in the playoffs. This would cost the first seed Senators, where they would lose in 5 games in the second round to the Buffalo Sabres. The next season, Ottawa chose not to re-sign Hasek. The next season, he got closer to winning the Stanley Cup than they ever have before, losing to the Anaheim Ducks in the Stanley Cup in 5 games. The thought of Dominik Hasek on the Ottawa Senators was a complete roller coaster, from unbelievable hype to forgotten about, to a good season, to an injury, and then to Hasek returning to the Red Wings after not re-signing with the Senators. A lot of people don't even remember that Hasek played in Ottawa nowadays. However, back when he initially signed there, there were a lot of people expecting to have a lot of success, as well as a lot of people expecting the Stanley Cup. Although brief, the Dominik Hasek stint for the Ottawa Senators was quite memorable back then.